You know, I'm more pro speech, free speech than any of this. I fully support the right of people to actually insult the prophet in the United States, because I think that's the best regime for human happiness.
So, Joseph, why don't you become Muslim?
Why don't you become
Muslim? Yeah, why don't you accept the truth?
I'm not really too sure about Muhammad.
Why are you not sure? Well, be open. We are here. We have no problem criticizing Prophet Muhammad. We have no problem criticizing Prophet Muhammad. We have no problem criticizing Prophet Muhammad.
I want to clarify something. That there is some people out there online try to lie against us and try to misquote us and try to bring conclusion based upon unclear speech of us. That, yes, that term should not be used. So clearly in my dialogue was, look, because some Christians, they have this doubt that if you speak, look, don't criticize Prophet Muhammad from the Muslim, they will kill you, they will slaughter you, they will blow you up. Thank you.